So what was interesting is that we had different perspectives about each of the profiles. At the same time, we ended up with very similar conclusions. So that was very heartening to note. I also noticed that there was sufficient respect for other people's perspectives and hearing that out and then making a collective judgment. I also thought that the process was very structured. Right? The jury chair heard a number of views and then collated and then shared back what we should be looking out for, as well as reinforced it when we came back from our mini groups. Every profile that came in was actually quite fascinating. It's really nice to see such youngsters and the energy and passion that they bring to the table, clearly captured in the campaigns that they have talked about, as well as the awards and felicitations that they've commended because of their work.